We also gave kids not just a graduation exam that determined whether they were up to the skills needed to be able to compete, but also if they graduated the top quarter of their class, they got a four-year tuition-free ride at any Massachusetts public institution of higher learning.
That happened before you came into office.
That was actually mine, actually. Mr. President, you got that fact wrong.